Hi, my name is Ajni and I do all fashion, makeup and lifestyle related videos on my channel here. So if you like watching such kinds of videos, then please consider subscribing to my channel and join the family. Today's video is going to be Amazon shopping haul. I got few products for my kitchen, few products are home decor, and one product is an electronic item which I got at a ridiculously amazing price and it works really very well. So I would like to show all the products to you in this video. So if you are interested in seeing what I got from Amazon, then please keep on watching, and without further ado, let's begin with the video. First, I'm gonna show you the two products which I got for my kitchen. I got this plastic bowls, and I'm gonna see the names and prices of everything on my mobile here. So I'm gonna tell you exact prices of everything. So I got this set of four. This is called Solimo set. It's Amazon brand Solimo set, and I got this for 179 rupees. Basically, I got this to keep all the liquid items which I have in my kitchen on in this, so that it does not spill off and I can easily keep this in my fridge. So, and it also takes occupies very less space. Next product which I got is also for my kitchen, and it's this plastic box or like dabba, and it has four openings like this, and then you can open the box, and it's not that huge but it's not that small even, it's like the medium sized dabba, and you can keep. I also got this to keep basically everything in this, and then I can keep everything in my fridge. So like, you know, the tulsi pattas and the kadi pattas and everything I keep in this, and I just, because it's an airtight dabba, so it helps to stay good for a long time. So yeah, this was I think a set of six boxes. Yeah, and it's called airtight food storage. Yeah, I basically got this for my fridge, and I keep everything inside this, and then I keep it in my fridge. So this is also helpful in reducing the space occupation in the fridge, because it's really hard to maintain the products in the fridge and still keep the fridge look very nice. So yeah, that was the product which I got, and the price of this product was 449 rupees. So 449 rupees for six dabba is, I think, very nice, and the plastic is also not cheap. It's really nice dabba. It's like the sturdy quality dabba. So yeah, this can also be used for other purposes, like if you are looking for some dabbas for the tiffins and everything, this can also go very well for it. So yeah, this is the next kitchen product which I got. Next thing which I have got is this transparent crystal flower vase. I wanted to, as you guys have seen that I have already decorated, recycled my old table, so which I keep in my living room. So I wanted to put something very interesting on that, and I wanted to get something in glass like this. So I got this flower vase, and you can see the pattern on this is really nice. Like, it's very nice. It's called the Crystals Transparent Centerpiece Flower Pot Table for living room. So yeah, I got it this for my living room, and I really like the quality of this, and it looks very nice. It has given a modern touch to my table, which I recycled and decorated. So if you have not seen that video yet, then please go ahead and check out that video. It's very interesting. I recycled my old table into an amazing mirror table. So yeah, I'm gonna link that video link on the top of the video here, so you can go ahead and check out that video. So this is the next thing which I got, and I put flowers in this, and I put this on my table, and it looks very nice. This itself looks very nice. So if you don't put flowers, even then also this is gonna look very nice. This was, I think, for 600 rupees. this was for 639 rupees. Yeah, but the price is very nice according to the quality. It's very sturdy, so I don't mind it. Next. Okay, so the next thing which I've got is something for my skincare, because I was facing a problem of a breakout whenever I used to put makeup on my skin, and even after using the cleansing milk, after washing the face two times with the face wash and also using the toner, still it occurs, it results in a breakout on the next day. So I wanted something that can clean my skin from the within and also take out the makeup from my pores, because I can't bear pimple every 2 days, right? So I got this product. This is called Face Hollow, the modern makeup remover, and it comes in a packet like this. And this is the product. It comes in a packing of 3. This is quite costly as compared to the skin products, because it cost 2000 rupees. But I have read so many reviews of this, and I've gone through so much research before buying this, that does it really work. And then I went ahead and bought this product. But guys, this really works. Means after using this product, I have seen that my skin does not break out hilariously like before. Small bumps here and there are normal, but the pimple that hurts, that kind of pimple, are not coming back. So this is really nice. I really liked it, and this is reusable, so you can use this a long time. Once the bristles start coming off, then you can go ahead and throw this one and use the second one. Yeah, it really helps in removing your makeup very well. Once you use this, and you will be able to feel that, you can feel your face, your skin feels very clean after using this Face Hollow. So yeah, I really liked it, and I think that 2000 rupees is a quite huge amount for such kind of a product, but it's really an investment and it's gonna give you better results. So yeah, if you're also facing this kind of a problem, then I would recommend you can go for this. Next thing which I've got is a rug, and I won't be able to show you the rug here because it's very heavy, but I'm gonna insert a picture and a clip of how it looks and how I've styled that in my house. And yeah, it really looks very nice. And in my house, guys, it has given a rich touch to the house, and I really liked it. It's in a white shade, ivory white shade. I know it, and it's really hard to maintain rugs because you can't wash them. They are so heavy that you can't even wash them regularly. So I got something to clean that, and I'm gonna show you that later on. So first let me talk about the rug. It costed me around 3000 rupees, and I got that in a size 4x6, and that's perfect for my living room. Thing which I got is something which is to clean the rug, and I needed that because if you have rug, you need this kind of a proper cleaner for the rug. So I got this vacuum cleaner, and this is the mini vacuum cleaner, and it comes in a box like this, and it comes with a lot of attachments. I still don't know the attachments, the other attachments for what use they are, because they have not given the proper booklet of usage in it. But it comes something like this. I know how to clean the rug, so that's the more basic necessary thing which I needed to know to use this. And it comes in like this. So here is the start on and off button, and the dust catches over here inside this, the white thing you can see, the dust is captured in that, and you can attach this, attachments are given, you can attach that here like this, see, I said I don't know how to do it. So yeah, this is how the attachment is, and this is helpful for sofas and everything. They have given bristles on this, so that it keeps the material the same way it looks, and still it cleanses everything from the corners and every single thing it can capture. So this is for that. They have also given this kind of a pipe for the corners, inner corners under the sofas and the corners of the sofa, so you can get everything in this, and you just have to attach it and everything is gathered here inside this in the white ball. So yeah, this is how the attachment is, and it's attached with a wire, and you just have to plug this wire. The wire is also very long, guys, so you can attach it and easily clean whatever you want to. It comes with an attachment like this, and you just need to plug it and put the switch on, and it immediately starts use. And it has come with a lot of attachment. This is a huge attachment for the rug. So to clean the rug, I use this attachment because it's quite huge and I can easily clean this. This also comes with a brush. Insert attachments, let me show it to you. There are many other attachments. I still can't figure it out what attachment is for what. Few attachments I am able to figure out, but all these things I have no idea. So I need to learn first how to use all these things. Yes, this is all the things which I have got. Got this for 1950 rupees. Next thing which I have got is something on which I'm sitting right now, and it's this. Let me just get off first and then show it to you. What's this called? It's called a knitted cable styled dory puff floor ottoman. Leave it. In short, it's a sitting kind of a product. I don't know exactly what to call this, and it comes something like this. You can keep flower pots on it. You can also use this to sit on this, and you can also keep this in your living room. I keep this in my living room, and I got this in a shade gray. There are many other shades available in this, but according to my decoration and my style theme, color theme, this goes very well with my sofa. So yeah, it's just something like this, and it's huge, guys, and if you push like this, then this is going to increase the height of this. So yeah, it comes something like this, and you can see the detailings here. It's really nice, guys, and it's very comfortable. Like I keep this near my sofa, and I keep my foot on this, and I can sit down, and I want to take from one room to another. It's very convenient, and it's very soft to sit, but still it's really sturdy, so it's not gonna bend off after one or two uses. This is going to last me a long time, and this was very reasonable. It was around 800 rupees. Yeah, 795 rupees, and I really like the product. And yeah, it's called the knitted cable style dory puff ottoman. That was the last product which I got from Amazon, guys, and I'm gonna leave all the links of all the products which I have described in which I've shown you in this video in the description box. So if you want to purchase any of these products, then you can go ahead and click the link in the description box. So yeah, that's it for my haul today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Also make sure to subscribe to my channel, and also make sure to share to your friends, family, and ask them to subscribe too. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.